Attention. In the event of an emergency, the main call will obey all safety and shelter instructions provided by Nuka World employees. Thank you. Attention. All contestants for the Nuka-Cola drinking contest must turn in their indemnity waivers before they will be allowed to participate.
than those others, it seems. But not much smarter, I'm afraid. Sorry. Already gone, little raider. Don't worry, I've...
Bingo.
Still got plenty of...
I'm an employee. I get in for free.
Enjoy your visit to the French kicking art.
Uh-huh.
See where she committed the...
The story of the Grandchester Mystery Mansion begins with Morticia and Hannibal Grandchester. Morticia nearly dies giving birth to their only child, Lucy. Hannibal never wanted a child and resents the young girl for the near death of his wife. Please proceed to the next room. As a young child, Lucy proves difficult for her elderly parents. In this very room, her mother read her stories by Shelley and Poe, and histories of the Borgias. With no friends to speak of, she would capture small animals to play with. Their skins were found nailed to the undersides of the furniture. Guests are not allowed to remove items as Morticia was convinced her daughter was possessed. Hannibal was certain he could beat the evil out of her. Morticia complained every morning of ghostly chills afflicting her in this very hall. Of her psychic, she persuaded Hannibal to build fireplaces to drive the spirits from it. We are not responsible for injuries. Morticia's psychic insisted that Lucy could be saved by driving out her evil spirits. Rooms such as this one were built to confuse the spirits, making it more difficult for them to find Lucy. One morning, Hannibal came in here to find a doll that looked suspiciously like him, swinging from a noose. Climbing on the ceiling furniture is strictly prohibited. Lucy put mice in the stew.
Do not attempt to sleep. Just this will be...
This is also where Lucy first attempted to kill her parents by poisoning them. Hannibal walked with a cane after that. Lucy quickly learned to stay out of range of his swing. Guests are asked to refrain from using the kitchen spoons as swords and dueling with them. Please proceed.
Got it.
As we pass back through the parlor, notice the stairway going nowhere. This was yet another attempt by Morticia to confuse the evil spirits possessing her daughter. It is not permitted to dangle small children. Madame Scarlatta conducted seances in this room for Morticia in an attempt to drive the evil spirits from her daughter. Lucy would sit in the room above this one and knock on the ceiling during
There we go.
Science has proven that ghosts are not real and seances are fake. When the Grandchester Mystery Mansion was sold at auction, several trick candles were found here. Please proceed to the next room. In this Replicas of these items may be purchased in the souvenir shop. What child would not want to play with a toy boning knife like the one Lucy used to skin small animals? For adults, functional replicas are available. When you are done browsing, please. After impaling his foot on a rusty spike that was mysteriously driven into his shoe, Hannibal came to Lucy's room to punish her for the prank. We'll never know for sure how it happened, but he was found with a pair of scissors driven through his eye and into his brain. Lucy claimed. She was holding them in self-defense as he tried to beat her with his cane. She said he tripped and fell onto the scissors. When asked why his fingers had all been cut off, she replied that it was so he couldn't hold the cane again. Lucy's mother was found dead in the master bedroom with a cloth doll stuffed in her mouth. Her wrists had rope burns, but no ropes were ever found. Lucy insisted that the doll was solely responsible, because Morticia wouldn't give her a kiss goodnight. Lucy was committed to an asylum. On her 18th birthday, she escaped. 9 days later, she was found hanging in the attic, dead from an apparent suicide. Please proceed to the next room.
Let's do this!
Gone. Gotta be.
I got left. Shit!